Are you looking to come into Vietnam, or you've had quite a bit of savings, or you're planning to transfer money to be deposited in a bank account in Vietnam in order to open up your business, retire, or live in Vietnam? But you probably have a few questions. Is my money protected? If yes, how is it protected? Is it similar to the United States where your money is insured by the FDIC or other mechanisms that will protect your money? So today, we want to cover that main issue about, is my money protected? How safe is the money? What are the current regulations behind deposits right now? And then, of course, some of the risk mitigation techniques in order to protect your money in Vietnam with the banks. So let's get started. Hello, my name is Ken Yung, international business and immigration attorney with over 12 years of experience working in 10 countries around the world, helping over clients in over 20 countries do business, open bank accounts, set up their businesses. So today I want to talk to you about what is very important to many of our clients is how do I deposit my money and keep it safe in Vietnam? And if you want to know more about banking 101 in Vietnam, from how to open a bank account to online banking to how to transfer money in and out of Vietnam, make sure that you watch our Vietnam Banking Easy Guide video where we break down the top 8 frequently asked questions about the Vietnam banking system and how it works for expats. Please make sure you check out that video in the pop-up right-hand corner to get more information about banking in Vietnam, and also like and subscribe to be alerted about our new videos. As an introductory note, not every country has protection or guarantees for bank deposits. For example, in Singapore, your money deposited in the bank as foreign currency, such as USD, Euro, pounds, or other currency, is not protected under Singapore law. Only Singaporean dollars denominated and reserved in the bank are protected under Singapore's banking laws. As opposed to that, Vietnam does have protection for your bank deposits under Article 3, Section 18-2018 of the regulations on banking allows for the protection of both foreign denominated currency and also Vietnamese dong currency in your bank account. Now, let's talk about the law on deposit insurance, which gives you bank deposit protection. As an expat living and working in Vietnam, you need to be aware of how much money is guaranteed in your own bank account if the bank fails. According to Decision 21/2017 of the Vietnamese government, QDTTG, the law does allow inefficient banks to go bankrupt. However, the probability of bankruptcy of a credit institution in general or a bank in particular is very low because an inefficient bank will be directed by the state bank and implement various plans such as recovery, consolidation, merger, transfer of all shares, contributed capital, or a forced transfer. But if the bank fails, the deposit insurance is 75 million VND per account. Aside from the above compensation, if a bank goes bankrupt, there is other compensation based on the liquidation of the assets of the bank. Accordingly, the bank will go through bankruptcy proceedings, and this will be the priority of the monies or the assets that are paid out to the creditors and debtors. The first one are the bankruptcy costs, then the paying of the creditors with special loans or preferential first position loans. Then it will be the payment to the various depositors, such as yourself, the customer, credit institutions in the interbank market, owners of bank bonds, suppliers of products and services, paying to shareholders or capital contributors of the bankrupt bank. In order to mitigate the bank failures, there are a few things you can consider. Number one, looking at the reputation of the bank itself. So in Vietnam, they're the four largest publicly traded banks.
Currently in Vietnam, there are four largest banks owned by the state or invested by the state, such as Vietcombank, BIDV, Vietinbank, and Agribank.
You can also look at the private banks, joint stock companies, such as VP Bank, Techcombank, and other private banks. Then finally, you can also look at the international banks as well that also are regulated and operate in Vietnam, such as HSBC, Standard Chartered, and many other of the international banks as well. So you have a plethora of options that you can choose from when you decide on the bank, but make sure you look at their credit score and also their reputation in the market before you decide which bank to bank with. Second, selecting an account and deposit term that suits your needs and mitigates risk. As of right now, banks provide various flexible deposit terms. There are short deposit terms from 1 to 3 months, even 1 to 3 weeks. And there are longer terms like 6, 9, 12, or 18 months. And third, you can do a lot with your money once it's in the bank, such as invest into a joint venture company or into a startup directly and run the business. You can open up your small restaurant or GS25 or convenience stores or some of those other options available as well. Or if you decide I'm just retired, I can put my money in and get different savings rates, both in foreign and in local currency. So there are many things you can do in Vietnam with your banking relationship in order to build your passive income so that you can live, work, invest, and develop in Vietnam. Whether you're looking to bank in Vietnam or Southeast Asia and want more expertise, our team of legal business attorneys and also finance experts are here to help you navigate the banking systems and how to utilize it in order for your benefit. So if you're looking to understand more of the Vietnam banking laws, regulations, and how to bank safely in Vietnam, make sure that you subscribe to our YouTube channel, like our Facebook page, comment below if you have some more questions regarding banking in Vietnam, and click on the bell for notifications. So on behalf of Yung Global, my name is Ken Yung. Thank you very much for watching this video, and I hope to see you in the next video.